We are building an Earth-scale digital twin of our AV fleet to explore new algorithms and designs and test software before deploying to the fleet. We're developing two methods to simulate scenarios. Each reconstructs the world in different ways. One method starts from NVIDIA DRIVE Map, a multimodal map engine that creates a highly accurate 3D representation of the world. The map is loaded into Omniverse. Buildings, vegetation, and other roadside objects are generated. From previous drives, the dynamic objects, cars, and pedestrians are inferred, localized, and placed into the digital twin. Each dynamic object can be animated or assigned an AI behavior model. Domain randomization can be applied to generate diverse and plausible challenging scenarios. A second approach uses neural graphics AI in Omniverse to transform a pre-recorded drive video into a reenactable and modifiable drive. We start by reconstructing the scene in 3D. Dynamic objects are recognized and removed, and the background is restored. After scene reconstruction, we can change the behavior of existing vehicles or add fully controllable vehicles that behave realistically to traffic. The regenerated drive with 3D geometry and physically based materials allow us to properly re-illuminate the scene, apply physics, and simulate sensors like LiDAR. The pre-recorded scene is now reenactable and can be used for closed-loop simulation and testing. Drive Map and Drive Sim, with AI breakthroughs by NVIDIA Research, showcase the power of Omniverse Digital Twin to advance the developments of autonomous vehicles.